Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is a quick update on our article series, Trading with Seasonality. And in the last issue, we had EasyChat as a buy candidate, a stock who has to be bought yesterday. And if you hold this stock until the 20th of February next year, then there is a winning probability of 83% based on the last 12 years. And the average win was 43% and the maximum was 69%, with a average loss of 8.5% and a maximum loss of 32%. So you see here one sign, and we take this and copy that and put that here below this 200 day moving average. You see here, this is the entry day, this is the exit day, and these are the seasonality lines. So should you buy the stock right now? Well, we don't know. The market's tumbling down very fast based on the Chinese devaluation of their currency, and the best thing is now to wait until the stock goes here above 17, or if the stock goes down to 15.75. This is the stock is right now in the middle of nowhere, and because you see here the seasonality line goes somewhere sometime the next 2 weeks also sideways, there is no hurry to buy this stock right now. If you buy this, if you get this stock here at the uptrend line, we put this now right at the low here, then you should place a stop below this area here and wait what will happen. If you buy this stock here above this area, you should place a stop below this point here, and our target is about this high here in EasyChat of the last several months. So next picture, weekly chart on EasyChat. How does the stock look on the long-term basis? We have here the super trend indicator. This is the same indicator or next to parabolic stop and reverse. You are always long or short, and the stock is now below the 200 day moving average. If this stock is rising in the next weeks, starts to rise until February next year, we have here a maximum target at the 20% envelope, upper envelope of the 200 day moving average. This envelope is right now at 20.41. here you see this sign here, and there you should take your profit, or you should wait until the stock goes again below this envelope if the stock is rising further. You see here a zone where the stock trades some weeks at the envelope and then starts rising again, and this rising brought the stock 200% up, and a correction just starts when the stock was again below this upper envelope. So I hope this will help you do the right thing in this volatile times. My name is Thomas Bob, and see you next time.